I'm on my way, Priya.
All that smoke! It's going to draw more on the edge of that camp!
I'll get to them first, I promise. No time for them. They find this place. It's not on any of their patrol routes.
They're looking for us now.
Okay. You'll be fine. All right? Listen to me. You'll be fine.
Yeah. Have you seen one of these before?
No.
Don't worry. It's easy. We'll have more on us soon.
I need to stabilize him.
Don't take too long. There's an oil refinery ahead. I'll make sure the ID come running to it. Keep them off Alman Hajir till then. You can handle this. I'll be quick.
I see more soldiers coming. Be ready.
What? Where?
Breathe. Use your surroundings. Look for openings. The humans will stumble into your traps. I left more ammo for that staff thing on the airlock roof. I trust you to make good use of it.
Thank you.
Alma supplies. I'll be right there. They had plenty of amp suits. More than I've seen around here before. One of Mercer's favorite toys. Mm-hmm. You were always quick. I'm sorry you had to face them alone.
I wasn't alone. Solek distracted them. And did you see that Nuppy?
Ikran are fierce. And very protective of their riders. An RDA Scorpion is no match for them.
Na'vi, dreamwalker and human, fighting the sky people alone. You are very brave.
That was amazing. The way you took out that thing. Thank you.
Wait. You have the map. You are Sarentu. The storytellers, bringers of peace. My father said your clan disappeared years ago. We thought you were dead.
The Sarentu spirit is not so easy to kill.
I had hoped to find the resistance here, but... Sarentu. I am Itua, Sahe of the Aranae.
I knew your mother. I'm sorry.
Our home suffers too. The sky people grow bolder and the land falters under their feet. And yet, my people, our home tree, we are not warriors, but war has come. My father still needs convincing, but he knew the Sarentu. He will listen to you. He must.
I need to get them back. The others. They should know what happened here.
Of course. I'll help with your wounded. My home tree isn't far from here. Tell them I sent you. But not all see as I do, so please don't mention my part in this. May your spirit soar with the currents of the wind.
Another Na'vi showed up to help. Etua, from the Aranahe clan. She asked me to visit her home tree. Maybe more Na'vi will join us now?
Not likely. I tried before. It did not go so well. Their leader, Kanan, practically threw me out. He is not easily swayed.
He's not afraid of the RDA?
Rather, they have already caused him great sorrow. He will protect his people from further suffering. That I can understand. The Aranahe are normally united in all things, but the war has sparked some friction. Many will close their eyes to an uneasy truth, but a Sarentu may help them see.
Is that... That looks like a sarin.
A sarin? Lost cloud?
Look at the mark. We want to know about this. not know.
Not seen your kind before. What clan are you?
They look odd. Etua invited me here to see her father.
What's that on your face?
It is the mark of the Sarandu. And yet the Sarandu we once knew did not defy Ewa with scraps from the Sky People.
It's all I know. They stole us when we were children.
They have stolen many things. You were gone a long time. And you are young. Has your spirit been molded by the Sky People? Or do you remember the ways of your clan?
Shoo! Put that away! Sharp eyes. A Sarentu's gaze. But yours is heavy. Let home tree be a refuge from your burdens. We will put some color in your cheeks. Or in your clothes at the very least. You will pick up the threads of your people here. Oh, how I miss their stories. They loved our silk harvest, the sweet smell of Daimayauntu. Gutnut, let me take the Sarentu. The poor child knows nothing of our ways.
Go. We will speak more when you are settled.
I really must speak more with Etua's father about the resistance.
Later, my Yagdu. Here's our Uluk Ektan, our clan's leader. Let us clean you up a bit first. You would frighten the hide off an Angsik looking like that. Besides, I would not mention those Sky People if I were you. They are nothing but trouble, and Katnut does not like trouble. Let me show you off a
you
bit
have no
instead,
armor?
Will you allow me that? It has been an age since we had Sarentu around
My
here.
Hands are for me.
Your people
Not
certainly made life more interesting. One time, they told us a tale about the rare mating rituals of the giant Zakru. Apparently, it can take days. But there will be time for that later. Our great tree has many stories, lived many lives, hosted your ancestors as our guest before you. And there was not one Sarentu who could resist how our dyes dance. Come, see my weavers. Koranu, my dear, let us see your latest gorgeous silk. Is it not? Not as sturdy as it once was, not since the Kinglor flowers closed. But still, you will not find better. Stronger than Zakru, well, I promise you that. And you know how the Zezwa love to brag. Koranu is quite the weaver. She will help you out. Anything you need.
Yes, please take my mind off this. I've been working on it for hours and it's still not quite where I want it.
You see, now is the time for beauty, for art.
Can I help with something?
Speak.
Come back if you need more.
You see, now is the time for beauty, for art. Speaking of which, oh, I think we can do better. Relun!
Finally decided to grace me with your presence, have you?
And with a Sarentu, no less. Exciting, is it not?
Another lost soul for you to guide over the rocky ravines of life. Better meant awaits, Sarantu.
Ah, still cross, I see.
If you are smart, you will not let this one fill your head with silk and dye. The heart of the Aranahe is taste.
Relun is
this
a prickly
is a
one,
simple,
but he is the very best cook. He knows it too. And here, my dear friend, Kitangi.
Nafika, taking the Sarantu under your wing already?
A necessity, I should think. Look at these clothes. Pitiful. Rough and prickly like a hermit bud. You lack the grace of your ancestors. They knew how to dress.
Rough and prickly is what I'm used to.
Well, now you will shine brightly. Rival the rainforest with our colors, my Hauntu. Our silk will serve you well. Strengthened with storm beast hide, it will stop you from getting chewed up out there. Or at least, you will be hard to swallow.
Storm beast? Can this child track?
I've done okay so far.
Okay? What do we think of okay? Do you thrive on okay, child? Or do you only survive?
Itu is on a hunt. I'm sure he will make a fine guide.
Indeed, if you can find him. There is a hunting camp near the water. Itu will be there. But do not upset his hunt. He will not thank you for that.
Go on, my Hauntu. A respectful hunt will show, Katnat. You remember the ways of the people. People need a little nudge sometimes. There is no need to rush yourself, child. Go now if you want, but stay and enjoy our beautiful silk harvest if you need a little rest. No Aranahe would begrudge you that. Are you on your own?
What is it you need?
Stay sharp, young one.
Grandad would like this.
Sotlek, I made it to the Aranahe.
What are you looking for now? Use it well.
Come to better yourself. Stay sharp, young one.
A Sarantu?
Sotlek, I made it to the Aranahe.
I'm worried. Do you know where Vu'an is? She promised she would bring me dyeing materials, but she has been gone forever.
I don't know who that is. Sorry.
I cannot gather my own supplies. I have no ikran. Vu'an offered to help, but what if something happened to her because of me?
I can look for her if you like.
Oh, could you? She likes the forage near Shaded Grove. Perhaps you could ask around for her there.
Sotlek, I made it to the Aranahe. You weren't wrong about them. But one of them took me in.
You have no
Nafika. She thinks I can impress Katnat if I show him I can hunt properly.
They sent you on a hunt? I should have showed you how myself.
It's okay. Nafika said one of their hunters might show me how. Itu.
Be careful. You do not need to prove yourself to them. You are Sarantu. And Katnat should honor that. Come back to HQ anytime you like, all right? You are not alone, and there is much to do here.
Tua is right. The sky.
Where is your clan?
Can you? Save me from something of a headache.
Katnat knows
Home
a war
tree
is
eight.
Madness.
It cannot hold so many kinlord.
Talk and time for action. You there. Come. Quickly now, please. Sky people, just along the river. They are like any unwelcome guest. They go where they wish, leave a huge mess, and move on. This time, however, it was just one of them, alone on a small island with a large fallen tree. That is strange, yes? Have we allowed them to become braver?
A lone human. Are they still where you saw them?
Oh, this human learned quickly. They were chased off. They ran away screaming, and I had a hearty chuckle at that. Nevertheless, I worry what enticed a human to that place. No time for chats with strangers. The Sky People have become bolder, it seems, going off on their own, thinking they own this place. I do not wish to see them ever again. This leather drinks the dye. It is almost faded already.
Could be Itu.
Now is the time for rest. It is time to rest. The hunt will wait till morning.
Do you have no other clothes?
Ah! Stop! Do not...
Your Ikran is beautiful.
My Zomi, for her no wind is too strong, no challenge too great. We hunt with heart, in harmony. Are you here to admire us? I would not fault you for that.
No, I'm looking for Itu.
My name has reached other clans. Even lost ones. Let me guess, Navika sent you to me. She wants me to teach. Boring, I say. To be safe at home tree, telling the little ones of Hans, of adventure. They would not understand. What does danger mean to those who have only known safety? Zome and I tear through the skies together, our hearts pounding, our senses on fire. That rush makes us strong, fearless, the best hunters.
Navika did say you were hunting Sturmbeast. Can I join?
Is that what you are after? Are you a good hunter?
I was never taught how.
Never taught how? What have your people been doing all these years? Did you find a land without hunting? A place where creatures lay down to die willingly? See there? Young hunters practice on targets first. Practice, or it will be the Sturmbeast hunting you. Can hit a static target at least. Come. Not bad. At least your thanks will have meaning.
My thanks?
Are you serious? What have your people been doing? What kind of life have you lived?
It's a long story.
If I wanted to hear a long story, I would be at home. Each time you hunt, you must take a life. And so you must thank your sister or brother for their gifts as they return to the Great Mother. I see. Your spirit goes to Awa and your body stays to become part of the people. Thank you for these gifts. This way you let her ascend to the ancestors. Remember that, and do not waste the gifts you receive.
The gifts. Right.
The hide. The meat. You know what to do with them? Ah, Navika will show you. Go on. You do not need me to hold your hand.
should not invite trouble.
I see you. Your spirit goes to Awa, and your body stays to become part of the people. Thank you for these gifts. Thank you for these gifts.
Devastated by Atua's disobedience.
their paths have changed, and they're fighting.
Can you save me from something of a headache?
Here we go!
Yes, here I go! Come to look down your nose at me, have you?
I have some meat from my hunt. Nafika said you...
You sent this forlorn miscreant to bother me? Everything is a joke. As usual.
She said you're the best cook.
Ha 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 ha! Ah! The child knows how to charm.
And honesty from you, Afika. I suppose that is typical of her tactics. She thinks flattery will get her everywhere.
Come, come. Leave the grump for later. Now we turn to more serious arts.
Is there something wrong with your home tree? Etua said it suffers.
Ah, the Kinglor are uneasy.
The sky people rot our
We have provided for them since their flowers closed, but their numbers are too many. Gatnad would prefer Etua to focus all her energies on them. But I think that child does her best. Now pay attention. Gatnad should see you still have some Na'vi skill. And I should like to see it myself.
Etua is an idealist. Nothing Stranger. Wrong with that.
A little Zaku cheese would go well with this.
Granddad would like this.
Now show Gatnad how you have mixed your colors with our own, just as your people once did. Do not be afraid of him. His bark is worse than his bite. I will follow shortly.
Everyone says they can cook, but no one does it like me.
Are you a hunter?
Do you like it here?
Again? How did they ruin this again?
I was helping the Scythe enter the kingdom and will not.
A Saren? What?
For just a moment, the queen rested on my shoulder.
Can you save me from something of a headache?
About her mother.
I am not
I fear
sure
for her, fine. But she seems a little reckless sometimes.
She is doing her best. We should support her more.
A little Zacru cheese would go well with this.
I am worried, and you should be too.
Alemu, the Sky People are everywhere.
Try to mix the nectar with a touch of shell fruit juice.
Pressed, or do you grind the pulp?
Always.
Nefika has had her way. Now you look more like the Saren do we remember. The loss of your people pains us. We valued their counsel, but we know you are not here to offer their wisdom.
The Sky People. The Resistance fights them, but they can't do it alone.
This is why you have come. You stand in the heart of our home tree. Its warm embrace. Even you, lost one, must feel it. And you ask me to bring war here? No.
They bring war with them. Please.
We Aranahe do not seek conflict. And yet you goad us, desperate for a fight. Do you remember your family?
A little. My mother. Her smile. Her warmth.
Did you see her die? Did she smile at you then, helpless, desperate to reassure you? Have you seen Ewa's light leave someone you love?
Well, you certainly made an impression. Gatnat is not easily rattled. Be careful, my Aundu.
I wasn't trying to anger him.
Keep your chin up. Pay a visit to the very top of our tree. Our Tzahik is back.
Do you have no other clothes?
You have outdone yourself. The meat was so juicy, and it had that sweet crust.
These young hunters today have it easy.
The war cannot be avoided, the hunters especially.
A little fear is a great motivator.
Traveler, come. You might find this interesting. You are not the only visitor among the Aranahe. Kukulope, she comes to trade with us on occasion. Where from is a mystery. Like you, she is a daring one. So take the opportunity to meet her. You never know how long she will be at Ikran Landing before adventure calls to her again.
What is it you seek? May the winds treat you well.
They will see the real me. They will follow me too. The King Lord are restless. The rainforest was theirs once. The Sky People drove them out, I am sure of it.
Is this nest all that remains?
Yes. And with so many King Lord here, our home tree weakens. See how the Queen cares for them, protects them. She is born knowing what to do, how to lead.
She knows where she belongs.
My mother always said, a steady heart sees steady wings. They were always at ease with her. I find her here at dawn, tending to them, singing to them. Her love was enough. It's all right. They won't hurt you. King Lo are peaceful by nature, but they are not docile when facing a threat. Their sting is sharp, and they swarm as one. We must find our sting.
Itu, where is he? Your father is asking for him.
He's not back?
We need to talk that now.
Wait! You don't have to. We can find him together.
The people need their side. Here. I'll deal with this.
Let me go with her. You helped me before. I'll help you now. Stay where you're needed.
Where I belong. There is a hunting camp near the forest cliffs. Vifilu is likely to start her search for Itu there.
Unfurl a leaf too soon, and it will shrivel.
Thank you for these gifts. Fallen log. Should be where Nawalk saw that lone human. Boot prints on this branch. I wonder if... an empty hive. Fell or knocked down. Whoever was here, they kicked the tree, brought down the hive. Not smart. I wonder if... human footprints. Looks like they were sprinting. A tablet. Damaged. Maybe dropped. Someone ran. Fast. So fast they dropped their tablet. Skid marks. Looks like an aircraft landing. Maybe it's linked to... These are resistance rations. Someone from the resistance was here, not RDA. Good. Let's see. A resistance human flew here to work on something and kicked the tree. Frustrated, maybe? Tablet could have more.
Are like the moon. They're bright and round and craterous. And your smile, it's... Well, it's a smile, all right. Ugh. This is so stupid. Say what's on your mind. Cut the artsy crap and be honest. Here goes. You're... great? No, you're amazing. And everyone can see that. But to me, you're amazing in a way that makes me feel... Wait, what's that? Ah! Shit! Shit, shit, shit!
Well, that was... Alex might know who owns this tablet.
I'm not sure how to make it up to everyone. If I even can.
Did you add more decorations to your hair?
As many as I can. Remember how Mercer hated them? He told me they were dirty. I didn't understand then. Dirty how? I cleaned them again and again, each time he pulled them from my hair.
But you kept putting them back in.
My mother wore them like this once. This honors her. A Sarentu home needs Sarentu traditions.
I'm not sure I know what home feels like yet.
Neither do I. I can barely believe we slept for so many years. But Thalan is happy. Nora is trying to be.
And are you happy?
I want to find more of our ancestors with Ewa. Someone must know the truth. Why they would leave us, if they did. All the things that Mercer said, we deserve to know. Alma thinks Mercer is planning something, and more RDA arrive every day. I will do what I can to help her find out why. His failure will make me happy. I wonder what kind of leader I will be. I have to find my own path.
Do you think people have started to forgive me?
I hope so.
Is that... You still have Mercer's walkie-talkie?
It doesn't work anymore. I just like having it, okay? Don't make a big deal out of it.
I'm not. I'm surprised. That's all.
I know things are different now. And I have to be tough. It's just... It's how I used to... We don't have to get rid of everything they gave us. Mercer wanted Na'vi and humans to work together. Cooperation is what makes for successful ventures. Only together will we build a better Pandora. You remember?
Mercer doesn't care about Pandora. Or us.
Well, we're working with the humans here anyway. Still cooperating for Pandora. I'm not sure what to do now.
Come to gear up? Remember, point away from the user.
I bumped into Harding once in a hallway.
As in, literally bumped into her?
Yep. She didn't say a word. But I can still feel that glare.
You were right about Thalan. I'm glad I listened. Hey, what do you got for me?
A tablet I found, dropped by one of our people. Do you think you can fix it?
Ouch! Wish I could say yes. But what this tablet needs is a prayer, not a scientist. You said it belongs to someone in the Resistance?
Yeah. Human, based on the boot prints I found nearby. And female, judging from the audio recording I snagged from it. They made a point to record in privacy. Away from HQ.
A human female. Well, that narrows it down. Good luck.
Any idea who might own that broken tablet?
They went out to record alone. So someone bold and proud, maybe too proud for their own good, if they value privacy over personal safety.
We were so close to losing everything. Thankfully, Pandora will heal. Ooh, I should use this lull to research new tech.
Have you been out in the rainforest recently, Nalin?
Yes, actually. I was at a field lab earlier. Just got back to HQ.
Did you drop anything on the way back? Gear or tech, perhaps?
Oh, no. I travel very light. The field lab has everything I need. Fewer things on me means fewer chances to be forgetful.
So, no time to record poetry, I guess.
Time for poetry?
I think this tablet belongs to you.
No, sorry. Mine's tucked away safely in my locker. See all these scuff marks? It might belong to someone who's a bit less gentle, let's say.
I have to find my own path now.
Hey, Priya, have you been out in the rainforest recently?
I wish. I have way too much work here.
So, no chance you might have dropped something out there?
Only way that'd happen is if I knocked something off my desk and it slid all the way out through the entrance to HQ.
So, I found this tablet out in the rainforest. You sure you didn't drop this?
Definitely not me. Sounds like that tablet has more of a social life than I do.
I should do something nice for Jin. Maybe new air filter pods.
The remaining RDA would not go unpunished.
I'm not sure what to do now.
Come to gear up? You take care of yourself.
Anka, have you been out in the rainforest recently?
Well, yeah. I'm a pilot. I go out all the time. Gotta keep an eye on those RDA patrols, you know?
Any chance you dropped a piece of gear or tech the last time you went out?
What? No way. The only way I could do that is if I'm literally dropping a tablet from the cockpit or something.
Why did you say tablet when I mentioned missing gear? I didn't say tablet.
Just the first thing that popped in my head. I don't know.
Were you thinking of this tablet?
Where in the hell did you get that?
An Aranahe gatherer pointed me to where you dropped it.
What did you find on it?
I recovered some audio. Was that you?
Shit. We do not talk about this here. Follow me.
I'm not sure how to make it up to everyone, if I even can.
It's embarrassing. I went to that spot specifically so no one would have to be subjected to my nonsense. How much did you hear, anyway?
All of it? I won't tell anyone.
Oh, all of it. That's great. I know the wasps didn't take too kindly to my poem. Ugh, why did I go to that spot in the first place? Real rookie business. What was I thinking?
I guess you were thinking about love.
I'm not exactly the best when it comes to talking about these feelings or whatever. Just really wanted a place away from all the noise to digest all this. You know the saying, love makes dumbass people do dumbass things, right? A good nothing that all did. Even without the RDA and these fun, tense times we live in, do you know how hard it is to try to be romantic here? I can't pick flowers without half of them trying to kill me.
Maybe I can help.
No, look, I appreciate the gesture and all, but let's not. I tried to get all mushy and ended up kicking the hornet's nest. Or a literal wasp's nest. Hive. Same thing. So forget it. I'll move on. I'm good at this sort of thing. One RDA exec down. How many more to go? The RDA is still around, but at least that drill is dust.
You need a new look. Keep yourself in one piece.
Hey, you see anything good out there? Let me know. I could do with a better rifle. Mine's fallen apart.
Supplies seem low around here.
Things aren't so different here than in my hometown. You get up, you fight, you eat if you're lucky. Then you lie down and you get ready to do it all over again. I figured at least with the RDA, the food would be good. It wasn't.
No wonder you left.
I saw what their soldiers do to people here. People like you. I told Jin, get your stuff, we're leaving.
He was happy to leave as well?
Jin would be happy anywhere. Give him a stove and some timber to whittle and he'll die happy.
I hope the clans will...
What are their not be like? Are they chill? Or more, you know, Sotlek style?
I thought you liked Sotlek.
I do, totally. He's great. Kinda aloof, though, right? I mean, you and the other Saren two are cool, but you were raised by humans, so it's not the same.
No, it really isn't.
I didn't mean to imply... Oh, that was offensive, wasn't it? Sorry. God, I should really just shut up. Quiet observation, Priya.
I know you didn't come to Pandora for quiet observation.
Well, no. I wanted to see alien life up close. I mean, I'd only seen Na'vi in pictures. Not like you're some kind of specimen. When I joined the RDA, I thought I was signing up for adventure, you know? When I saw what they were really doing here, I was straight out the door. I just want to make a difference. And make friends. Na'vi friends. I feel a bit useless here sometimes, out of place. I don't really know how to talk to people. I get too excited or too quiet.
you know?
I know how it feels to be out of place.
Right. Of course you do. Same boat. We'll find our way together.
We should keep building the resistance. Make this place just as good as before.
You seem more settled.
Making the best of things. I want to help. Somehow. Mercer and Harding need to pay for what they've done.
With the resistance on our side, we have a real chance.
And can make up for the past. How has it been almost 16 years? The humans like to say, better late than never. But it's still too late for Hartley. I didn't stand up to them then.
No one expected you to. We were just children.
That didn't stop your sister. She was braver. The resistance is the way to honor that.
Even if it means working with the humans here?
Maybe not all humans are the same.
I'm not sure how to make it up to everyone.
Come to gear up? Remember, point away from the user.
I'm not sure what to do
now.
Everything's different.
The RDA is still around.
Here is what I have. Do not be caught off guard.
We can extend the Navi area for more visitors.
I was always more into convenience, I guess.